Why didn't you wait for your sister to finish preparing the fufu so that we can all eat together with the soup?
So I bought fried fish to eat with the kinki.
Oh. I hope it's not because of what I said to you this morning. Huh? That's why you've gone to buy kinki and fish so that you avoid the grass cutter soup, isn't it?
Oh no, sir. I just don't like grass cutter.
Anyway, once it's got nothing to do with me, I am okay. But I don't want to hear you say that I am deliberately starving you in this house. Your daughter is the problem. Eh? Tell her to come home early to help you do the cooking. Ejetu, if you don't teach her how to cook, she wouldn't be able to maintain her husband. And in the future, if she is sacked from her matrimonial home, there will be no place for you, in this house. You might probably have to find a place for her.
Kinki again.
Ah, what else can I eat? You know I don't like grass cutter. And I'm sure your father intentionally buys it because he knows I don't like it.
Don't say that. At least you can tell Matt to buy you another meat in the market if you don't like grass cutter.
You talk as if you don't know your father. The Miser.
In fact, you're very right. These days the TV programs are no more interesting at all. Musical videos have taken all the airtime. And they've thrown traditional music to the dogs. My dear, we thank God for our lives. As far as the farmer's prayer is concerned, oh, we thank God, Jesus. You know, I have to calculate the interest on Kokuvi's money, the money we gave Kokuvi. And I need to know the interest so that I know exactly how much he has to bring.
Can't that wait till tomorrow morning?
Oh, you know, I don't do my things like that, Aisha. I need to calculate it. You lie down. I'll be with you soon, okay? Yes? No, 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 no. This town is the breadbasket of this region. And it must be honored as such. But some of them think we farmers know nothing. But they should understand that agriculture, by that I mean adequate food production, matters a lot. Without which, everyone will go hungry. And if that happens, it will have a counter effect in every fabric of this society. Agriculture deserves the pride of place. Exactly. How else will you describe them if not that they are lazy? Exactly. That's what I'm talking about. And that should be the thrust of our deliberation at the meeting. Yes. Good. All right. Okay, good night and sleep well. Bye. Aishetu, don't worry this pretty head hanging on your neck. But it is so good and very, very good to catch somebody red-handed.
What are you driving at? What has calculation of interest on a loan got to do with catching someone red-handed?
Don't you worry, my wife. Don't worry. Tomorrow will tell its own story. Sleep. You see, something will happen in this house today. Something will happen. Hey, Aisha. Aisha.
What is it again this time? What's the meaning of this?
Now, before I answer that question, go and check your daughter's room, if she is there.
Point of correction, our daughter.
Whatever. Our daughter, your daughter. But just go and check, because that doesn't alter the situation in any way. Go.
Go. she just called me out to go and see her sleeping.
I have seen her sleep since she was a baby.
What? You mean Della is in her room sleeping? Aishetu, I hope this is not one of your gimmicks just to protect her.
I just don't know what is wrong with my husband these days. His behavior is becoming so strange. Oh my goodness.
Sister, what's the matter?
Phone thinks Della went out last night.
I told you.
I've always known that there's something wrong.
Shut up! The money has already started on a very bad note. Do not compound it.
Okay. I hold my peace.
You better do. Excuse me.
Hey.
The miser. The miser.